I was born on October 1st, 1872, and the Morrow Land Grant Act is my birth certificate. The bloodlines of a nation run through my veins. I hold a special place in many hearts. My first men were sons of Confederate veterans, forging new bonds of patriotism as the next generation of America's sons. I am 25,000 living alumni, and the ghost of 488 who have died defending their nation. When freedom called, I answered and saw it through. Most of my regimental band joined up in 1898 as the forces of our nation mustered for war with Spain. In 1918 and 1943, I was called on to join the fray. I remember Pearl Harbor, Normandy, Pork Chop Hill, Tet, and the fires of Kuwait. My heroes fell in Flanders Field, on Omaha Beach, in the Rocky Hills of Korea, the jungles of Vietnam, and on the burning sands of Arabia. I come from Brooklyn, the wheat fields of Kansas and sunny Florida. I am the Gregory Guard, Ranger Company, the Highty Tighties, the Skipper Crew, and a bugler playing silver taps. I am leaders in politics, business, education, defense, and medicine. Yes, I am still the Corps, yesterday, today, and tomorrow. And these are the things that I represent. I was conceived in freedom, and God willing, in freedom I'll spend the rest of my days. May I always possess the integrity, courage, and determination to remain the soul of VPI, a hallmark of our heritage, and the conviction that forever I may serve. This is my goal, my aim, my destiny, 128 years after my birth. I am the Corps.